Network. TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 10 a.m. Eastern Time, Wednesday morning, 30 minutes into the trading day. We got a little bit of volatility in both directions. How about the NASDAQ? The comp extending the gains, now up 62 points at 10,015. NASDAQ 100 up 111 points. In NQ futures, 10,062. S&Ps dipping back to negative territory, off by 3 points right now at 3202. We got the Dow negative 138 points, 27,137. Oil, negative 79 cents. Oil trading at 38.14. We get EIA inventory numbers, 10:30 a.m. this morning. Tom and I will be on the air for those for oil. Gold contract, where are we on gold? We have the gold contract. Excuse me, where are we? There it is, 17:30, up again, up about $8.90 in notes and bonds. Higher price and lower yield yet again. The 10-year up 10 ticks at 138.01. You got the 30-year up 22 ticks at 175 flat. And the dollar index, a little bit of weakness off 145 ticks at 96.179. And we'll start things off. We'll start it off. Why not? We'll start it off with the NQs. Look at that acceleration, folks. We just touched 10,070. It's a rocket ship. To put things in some context, there is your complete meltdown to 66.28, that low taking place on March 23rd. The previous highs in the NQs, and we don't even jump over to the Qs, because this run, we're going to jump over to Amazon in a moment, having quite a run, Tesla having quite a run. You got the Qs at 245.69. The previous highs were only 237. You're talking about $8 above the highs. And as I mentioned, Amazon shares, 26.65. I can't get it out. 26.65. New all-time highs for Amazon. You have Apple shares. 351.27 is their high. How about Tesla? 1,005. That seems like a nice round, even number for a high. Tesla right now trading at 1,005. Facebook had quite the acceleration yesterday. Back a bit today. Man, oh man. And it's Fed Day. On top of everything else, we get a Fed announcement, 2 p.m., expected to keep rates as they are. We get a press conference and a statement and an economic forecast at this meeting all this afternoon. Should be an interesting day in the market. Stay tuned, folks. Come back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Fast Market by TD Ameritrade, Thinkorswim at 11. Basil Chapman, Steve Rhodes, Dave White, Tom O'Brien, all this afternoon. We'll be right back.